That's probably good. That's perfect. That's perfect. There's even a sign here for me, boys. Holy Jeebus. That'll be good enough. Yeah, it's good enough. So you want it pretty much flush with this one, or do you want her flush with here?
Flush with the pavement.
Preferably. With the pavement?
Yeah.
All right.
I have an X here, so I can always come back.
Okay. What's going on top, though, is the question.
This will be it.
This is it. All right, and you want it right up to here, right? Or no, like, yeah?
Yeah, if you want to, like, leave a pile here, we can come back and do the final, just to kind of keep you out.
We'll be right back. It's almost empty. A couple wheelbarrow loads. Is that all right, or? I didn't know. I figured it was all right. I figured I'd just keep going, let it widen out. It's gonna squish too. That's why I left a bit high in the center. You guys can mess with, yeah. But rather than it being at the edge high, center high is probably better. And then do you want any more right at the bottom, or you just drag whatever? Do you want any more at the bottom, or are you just going to drag whatever, like leave it high and you just drag it, or?
Yeah, if you want to leave it high, I'll just drag it down, make a proper
pass. Right? I got enough to come up once more right there. Is that all right, though? Beauty. That was all right.
Okay. You gotta remember that when you're writing your pleadings. You better clarify who it is you are. You're gonna leave it open to interpretation. What happens when you leave things open to interpretation? They will interpret it for their benefit, not yours. Isn't that what any individual would do? Same given situation. Okay. Everybody wants to use every situation for their own advantage. They're not obligated to, oh, well, you know, this guy was close. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. No. The judge only has the authority when you grant him as the plaintiff. Okay? 4 minutes? For that break? Okay. So, that actually goes through most of the commercial law and stuff, maybe a little bit of rants about some other stuff. But the creator controls created, like I say, so the courts outrank the government, and that's because the courts have the courts can act on your authority. And you created the government, which means the government is subservient to you. So when you convene a proper court, the court is actually just an extension of you. That's all it is. Okay? It's your servant. You're convening it. So you better make sure you're addressing the proper court, you're convening the correct court, and you're correcting the proper authority if you want to see your claim get recognized. Do your research. Pretty simple.